Just when you thought shit couldn't get worse.
Hugo started civil war.
Hey, Brian fucking started it. No, wait, fucking Billy started it.
That don't sound very presidential.
Well, I'm president of a bunch of Alderney piss lickers, not the whole nation. So I'm gonna sound how I like, that being my fucking presidential right.
All right, man, I'm just saying do what's best for the brothers, not what's best for your pride.
I will, dude. Later on.
Just tumbling out on a prosthetic love, and there had never been someone so real. This was love. Such a tyrant, destroyer. As you sat sinking in my head, love, even though I was such a tyrant, destroyer. As you sat sinking.
You ready for this, brother?
Well, I had a manicure booked.
Shame to miss it.
Yeah, but on mature reflection, I'd rather go bust some fucking heads.
Lost my life.
What do you mean?
I mean, what are we gonna do when Johnny gets himself arrested or killed?
Oh, when we're the ones who gotta get this club out of all the trouble by ourselves?
Yeah?
Shit, I don't know.
Fuck, I hope there is an afterlife so I can look down upon you fellas. It'd be real comedic seeing you fall over trying to wipe your own asses.
This is stupid. Nothing's gonna happen to Johnny. He's charmed.
I hate to say it, but he is.
Split Sides Comedy Club welcomes Frankie Boyle.
Hello.
Yeah, Frankie.
Yeah, shut it, pal. You'll leave here with an asshole like a yawning hippo's mouth. I'm quite a grumpy bastard. I drink that electrolyte drink to do the shows. It's good that they finally managed to can anxiety, isn't it? It's good that there's a drink that gives me the resting heart rate of a serial killer ejaculating into a school sock. I don't drink. My best mate gave up the same time as me, and he said it was because he could never imagine anything worse than waking up in the morning with less money than you thought you had and a really sore head. I said, it could be worse. You could wake up with much more money than you thought you had and a really sore arse. When I was at school, I could never work out how to get girls' bras undone. I just couldn't do it. And then eventually I realised that these girls were wearing a different type of bra from my gran. If you don't like that, you're going to fucking hate this next bit. The oldest woman ever to gave birth this year. She was 70. Imagine at 70, the baby didn't have to force its way out. I spent the last 3 months bungee jumping. Every time she went for a shit, it had to brace itself. Imagine what having a baby must have done to the state of a 70-year-old's fanny. Absolutely nothing at all. No, I'm sure it was actually a magical moment. I'd love to have been there when her dust broke. I love old people, I do, but I hate it when they're always boasting about what they did in the war. Come on, Grandad, we're trying to have Christmas dinner here. Nobody gives a fuck how many Jews you killed. I suppose the only thing I don't like about old people is that when you have anal sex with them, there's almost no grip. You'd get more purchase fucking their open grave. Try to think if I've got any cheerful jokes at all. Oh yes, as a man, never get a Brazilian. Because when you get a hard on, you look like a sundial at noon. You know my favourite time of year? Halloween. Halloween, a wonderful time of year for the agoraphobic paedophile. They're being delivered to the door in little costumes. How many dead hookers can you fit in a garage? Another two if I move my bike. See, I think a lot of the stuff with offensiveness in comedy comes from the fact that we're often talking about big stereotypes and generalisations, and they're not always true, are they? So, for example, I've got a friend who does a routine about, oh, don't you hate it when your partner comes to bed and they're cold? They try and get heat off you. And I always think, well, what if you're a necrophiliac? Maybe you love it when they're cold. Oh, that's brilliant, you're freezing. Don't move a fucking muscle. I want it to be realistic. I'm going to open your arse cheeks with a car jack. See, political correctness has changed everything, hasn't it? I mean, people forget that even political correctness itself used to be called spastic gay talk. Apparently at Christmas now we're not supposed to say fairy lights anymore because it might be homophobic. Apparently now we've got to call them poof lanterns. Hey, it's been a pleasure. Stay black.
It's a piece of weapon, for sure. See you, brother.
She knows how I like it. You don't need to tell her shit. Leave my...
Give us a
hey, Johnny!
Hey, what's happening?
Andres, shut the fuck up!
¿Te quedas para comer?
Huh?
Eat.
Oh, yeah.
No. We gotta go. Shit's gotta get done.
All right. Some other time, then.
No, I don't think there's gonna be another time, man. Shit's closing in. All these snitches all over the place. If I can hear that on your wiretap, Andres. You fucking hear that? Maybe you guys should get rid of him and sell this coke later, huh?
You want us to take Marta off your hands? Look after her until the heat's gone?
You ain't getting your hands on my baby girl. You only gotta worry about yourself and selling that coke. You don't gotta worry about me, and you don't gotta worry about her neither, okay?
Okay. Come on, let's do this.
Yeah, we out, sir.
Adios, amigos.
Andrea's gonna be waiting for you.
That's right, I'm gonna be waiting for you and anybody else who shows up, okay? Because that's the way I roll.
Seen Liz Torres that crazy before.
What up, kid? Got that package for you.
Yeah, man. Overnight express.
What? You been stepping on this shit?
Fuck you. Test it and see. Pure as punk like you gonna find.
Man, listen, you do your job and let us do ours.
Whatever, man.
Go ahead, girl. That fucking good?
Yeah, it's good.
So what you gonna do about it?
I'ma take it for our own.
I don't think so.
Well, you best change your mindset, cause this right here, man, is happening.
Yeah, motherfucker!
Oh, you fucked up now, bitch.
Holy shit! No, you see
fuck.
What you did? That shit God fucked up,
damn
man.
You, motherfucker!
Always fucked up.
My yeah. Fucking fight, man!
Oh,
one.
Yo,
we got the
get us a room together at the Jefferson Motel. I heard you and your brothers like that hardcore, hard rock bonding shit.
Quit these flirtations, B.
All right.
You gotta take this shit back to Liz.
Right. Yo.
Catch you around, Johnny.
You wanna kiss your daddy?
Whoa there.
Peace out.
See you boys later.
Johnny, how'd it go? Do I have some bail money at least?
Deal didn't happen. Buyer got smart, pigs got involved. Our friends are heading back with the product.
Things couldn't get much worse here, you know. You know these is tough times. You better stay away from me and Marta for a while, eh? See you.
All right, baby. Just don't get freaked out if you see me rolling in a cop car. Weird times call for weird measures, Liz.
What can I get for you? Here you go.
Okay, assholes. Good to fucking see ya.
What's up, baby?
Nothing. Ray's a friend.
Ray's a friend? What are you talking about?
Yeah, he's a friend. You know, he's a friend like you, baby. I mean, not like you, but you know, we ain't doing nothing. I mean, not at the moment, but he's a friend, and he's been real good to me, and we need you to do this for us, all right? I ain't sleeping with him, but you know, you and me broke up. You was with that Layla girl.
That's all over now, baby. You know that. Man, you gotta get off them drugs.
I know. I will. I need you to do this for me.
Let me talk to Ray first. Where is he?
In there somewhere.
Right.
Hey, Johnny.
Hey.
I'm glad to see you, huh?
Ashley says you want something.
Ashley? Oh, man. Good kid, you know, man. Not ice. My day was Coke and Donuts. That was it. I even missed the exes. Shit fucks people up.
Yep.
Listen, I got a little business proposition for you.
Oh, yeah?
Okay, I know about some diamonds. Illegal, never in the system, easy to move, no insurance, couple millions worth. Bought by wise guys, from wise guys, for wise guys. You understand? No tax man, nothing. Got our names all over them.
Right.
Problem. I can't be seen near them. All right, let's just call it a conflict of interest.
Well, I imagine that happens quite often with you, Ray.
Oh, yeah? You don't like me too much, do you?
Does anyone like you too much?
I'll tell you what. You go do this job, you get yourself some real money, you can buy yourself some real friends.
Yeah, I should do that.
The ice is being held by a guy named Gay Tony. You're gonna need a little help on this.
Should be no problem with that.
Good. And stay in touch. Johnny! Don't get too clever.
Jonathan, what can I do for you?
Brother James, we got a hookup at Broker. Might need some help.
All right, man. I'll let the Lost Brotherhood over there know you're coming. They like getting as dirty as the rest of us.
Appreciate it, man.
These are great. They're great. But, 2 million. You had your head in the oven?
Mr. Tony, I have what I tell you. Perfect clarity. Beautiful clarity. Well cut and a shitload of carrots. What do you expect?
Tony, they're gorgeous.
Just like you.
Come on, can we do a handover, please, and get out of here? This is too much.
No, ignore him. He's probably been up all night with some bimbo.
Tony.
You're a chef.
Well, cook, yeah.
I have a line on some kitchen supplies. How about I throw that into the equation? What's the price?
Cook, here's the money we agreed upon, less 10%. Just give us the ice.
All right.
Here. Tony, can I hold them?
Thank you. Thanks.
Oh, shit, Tony, we out of here. Come on, let's go. Hey, get into the club and don't fuck about, okay?
You take those two.
I don't want to fight.
I ditched the ice. It's in the trash now. And Ray better hope a garbage truck doesn't come around anytime soon. Ray got any money for me?
There ain't no money yet. Ray's got to sell this stuff before you get your cut. You'll be in touch, sweet. I love you, Johnny.
Not enough, you don't.
Why, hello.
Tell me where I can find a bike, and it's yours, Angus.
That last one's in the container heading east, and we've lined up another. There's a guy detailing it like he knows it's for sale or something outside the tattoo guy in Albany City.
It's yours. Up outside the house.
Nice one, brother. We got ourselves a payday.
Hiya.
Listen, Clayton, I'm in dire need of a Diabolus. Can you assist a brother?
Okay, man, okay. I'm bringing it to you.
Hey, yo, Johnny, give me a hand, man.
Why, man? What's up? That hot import giving you trouble?
Come on, man, I'm not in the mood for fucking jokes.
Hey, take it easy. I don't mean nothing by it.
My bust, man. I'm kind of stressed. My boy Deshaun ain't showed and we're supposed to roll together. I think he's up in this girl's crib or something.
Well, I can see how that could be annoying. I forgive you for your earlier aggressive manner.
I really fucking appreciate that. But what the fuck am I gonna do now? I can't do this for self.
Okay, I got it. I'll help a friend in need. Question is, you gonna be able to get that thing started?
Watch me. There she is. That's my girl. Come on, man. She don't like to wait.
What are we doing on this run anyway?
We gotta go see somebody about something, alright?
Thanks for enlightening me!
Yo, what? The rat bastard shot you! Shit, yo, don't worry. Me and Johnny's on the way. Motherfucker, shot the Sean. You gotta help me or what?
Let's do it.
I showed D's learned how to hold his tongue. Last time he got hit, he couldn't shut the fuck up.
Shit, Malcolm, you're real sympathetic to your friend.
The game is the fucking game, Johnny. You know that. I guess we gotta change the plan.
Plans tend to change when someone gets shot.
Shit, D, you don't look so bad.
Yeah, they just grazed me. It's the principle, you know? They only meant to be using baseball bats in the race. I wasn't expecting no lead slinging.
How about we hit him right back, man?
Sounds good, Johnny. Yo, let's go find him then.
So I was wondering, what did they, shoot you with?
It was, well, that's them cheating punks. Yo, we gonna teach them something.
Fuck you, him!
You fucked with a friend of mine!
Yeah, we just hit one out the park for fair play.
For show, for show. Well, gentlemen, I might excuse myself. See you soon, yeah?
Brother?
Tell me where I can find a bike, and it's yours, Angus.
The guy's happy with the last one, and he's hungry for another, man. They got it outside that showroom on Parcell at West Dyke.
On it.
Could we get this moving, please?
Last MC. Let's do it! Across a night blade, right where you said.
If I can use my leg, I'd jump for joy, Johnny boy. Later on, brother.